Guys, another episode of Forza Horizon 2. Today we're going to continue our Let's Play with episode number 7. And we're going to finish off our last race in the B Cross Country. Now, driving our Dodge Ram, this is going to be our last race with this truck as well, too. We're going to be finding a new car to cruise down to our next car meet, too. So, let's get this going, man. Now, this truck was nice. I mean, overall thoughts of this thing, it's big. It can definitely use easily over, you know, 600-700 horsepower, I feel, to be something that'll be really dominant when you're drifting and or
circuit racing.
Oh my. Appreciate that. We're gonna have to restart that. Sim damage doesn't like when you flip your truck. Let's just put it that way. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Dang. Here we go. We got it. Go. Oh, we just made that. That was a no-look gate, too. I was looking at my damn computer. I was trying to turn my damn sound off before I hit it. Oh, shit. There we go. We're going to make this damn jump right here. Ooh, look at them go, man. That was dope. Where are we going? Oh, shit. Let me just get that damn drift in there. That was epic. Oh, man, that was dope. Get it. Grizz again, man. This guy is just not wanting to say no.
You've earned a skill point.
Appreciate it. Thank you, girl. Oh, we missed the damn jump. And we paid the price. Oh, shit. Can I go? Look at this. The hell is that? Thankfully, we're only 29%. Our truck still seems to be in okay condition. Thankfully, at least. So we're going to continue driving this. That could have been very bad. We could have got caught on the damn thing. And I don't know, man. I think we lost a lot of acceleration and top speed with this here after that flip. So we may have to restart this race. I don't know. Seems like we're okay. It's just a matter of catching up right now. So I think that's what we're going to try and do. Man, we are... Yeah, there's no way, man. Our truck is done. After that flip, no go. So that's two flips right now. It doesn't help when our truck is ginormous. You know what I'm saying? Like, thing's huge, man. Let's get this going again. Here we go. No flipping this time. But that damn slide into that area was absolutely filthy, man. I want to do that again. Oh boy, excuse me, get off me. I wish I had not solid jet. Ricky Bobby style. 50-50, oh my god, okay. God. All right, here we go. Let's get it. No flipping this time, man. On that man's bumper, that push bar just is intimidating as shit looking at that thing. That's the jump right here, this little damn gap. Yep, okay. Smacked a couple cars, that's all. There's our damn drift in here. Oh shit. Oh, are you serious? Oh my god, such bad luck to start this damn episode. Okay, this is the last one. We're gonna make this. 110%. We're okay. I'm not worried. We're gonna come in first place right here. Let's get it. I hope you guys aren't worried, because I'm not worried. This is a one take. I didn't cut it out. Here we go. One more funny biz, you know what I'm saying? Oh! What the hell? Where the hell is this man going? Okay. A couple different routes that we could have taken on that. All of which looked awesome. Alright, 21% done this race. This is a very long race, man. Oh, shit. I'm gonna slow down on this. Oh, shit! Go, go, go! Holding the wheel like a boss right there, y'all. That's all that I could grab. You're dead. Alright, let's go, baby. We got road now. I'm feeling good. Man's in second place up there. We're just gonna bank off that, man. I know I said I wasn't gonna be dirty. 44% done. Banging this second gear right now, man. DLC, new ghost. Well, not a ghost, my man. I can see you. Just letting you know. We got that clean racing bonus, thankfully. Oh, my God. I'm just following this man right now. Oh, that could have been very bad if we could have clipped the wall right there. 74% done this race. Woo! Do I hit a tree? Alright, me and Grizz, mano y mano, coming up to this last little bit of track left. Come on, baby! Going for it. Can we make the pass? We're definitely not going to make that pass. That's okay though. We're coming in first place in the series anyways. Second place, I'm okay with that. We're going to take our damn 16 points and finish in first place. Wow. Either damn three way, man. You know what I'm saying?
Three wins.
Let's go, baby.
Start. You know, the last person to win their first three championships was me. Good job, mate.
I hear a lot of talk from this man, but not a lot of damn driving. So hopefully we get to space this man soon enough. 12 more championships remain. We got a lot of time left, man. We really do. 160K in the bank. We're looking damn well good right now. 8,400 XP.
Rivals is the best way to compare.
I already know it's the best way. Trust me, man.
You can earn extra cash, too.
I know.
Give it a try.
I know, Ben.
Hey, how's it?
What's up, Ash? Is that thing
and
done
that
yet?
Just about
Ooh,
brings our
train.
First road trip of the summer to a close. I have one last thing to do before we head back to the festival for tonight's awards party. So, meet me here.
Oh, no problem, my dude. Train in vain.
Going. Your Alpine's looking all shiny and new again. You can pick her up next time you're at the garage.
Hell yeah. All right, so hopefully we're going to be able to driving something new on this train in vain mission. And, we're gonna get to keep it, so obviously that'll be awesome. So I'm hoping for something really nice that I really want. And yeah, so crossing fingers right now. Now, if you guys don't know, I didn't watch anybody else's Let's Plays on this game, so I don't really know what to expect in each of these events. So that was kind of the main thing why I never wanted to watch them, because I wanted to be surprised. I wanted to not know what was going to happen. You know, it's like Christmas. You don't want to open up gifts early. That's what I thought that Horizon 2 was. You know, it's a gift, man. I don't want to open it early. Beat the train, baby. We'll be driving. Yes! I wanted to drive this thing so bad. Oh, man. Let's
okay,
go.
You've got more ground to cover than the train, but there is no better car for this course than the Fulvia.
The Fulvia. Okay. This thing is going to be dope when we set this thing to drift, man. Look at this. Front wheel drive this thing is. Let's get it. I can feel the torque pull on this. Look at this shit, man. It's a goddamn train, man. I love it. The slab train versus the train. Let's go. We're coming a little bit hot on that. more of a rally style car, man. This thing feels nice though. Train is a little bit off in the distance. We got a sharp hairpin style coming up right here. Let's go. Woo! Look at that screen shake. This thing is no joke. My nose is itchy, man. I had to scratch it. Look at the wheel on this. I love it. God, look at this guy. Oh my God. This thing is dope. Sporting our yellow wristband. Shit, man. This thing is crazy. The road just, it feels crazy. It feels like we're on a damn dirt road. That's all I can say. This is insane. And my hands are not doing this on purpose. I'm not moving my hands back and forth. This is the road, man. It's very, very... Oh, shit. We got it. We got it. I could have took that shortcut right there, but I decided to be clean. Keep it fair, you know what I'm saying? I really want to jump over this damn train right now. I really want to do that. I wonder if I can. I got thoughts right now about jumping trains. Oh, shit. No! I thought I was going to be able to go through that. That's not good. Alright, come on now. 72% done this race. Oh, man, this is epic right here. Get a little bit of third person going on right here. Car is no joke though, man. It's light and quick. The handling on it feels very nice. The braking as well too. Extraordinary on this car, man. If I had a horn, I'd toot it back. What a finish this is gonna be right now. Let's go. Woo! Let's go, man. That was insane. Only Forza Horizon 2 can see that, man. That was dope.
That was brilliant. The best race I've seen so far this summer.
The slap train versus the train, man. What do you know about that shit? Oh, man, that was dope. That was epic, man. The train's in vain. Oh, man, that's dope. That is dope. All right. Maybe they added that in just for me special. Who knows? I mean, you never know. Could be an Easter egg, right? I found an Easter egg. Oh, man. And we got a wheel spin. Awesome. Alright. No, I don't want to face modifiers right now. You know what I'm saying? He's good, though. You know what I'm saying? We don't want to go against that right here. Alright. So, that was an exciting race, man. That really was. And, wow. That was fun. I hope that there's a lot more races like that. Because, you know, just the excitement of those races versus, you know, different things in the environment are a lot, say, different than, you know, racing other players. It adds a complete different experience to the game, which is a lot of fun. So it tricked us right there. It was like, nope, we're done. And then, yeah, we're back here. So I don't really know what happened right there. But okay. 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 All right. I don't want my truck anymore, man.
Guys, Innovative Leisure has just been added to the list of radio stations. Should be available now.
Okay. I don't want that. Now, I wonder how many radio stations there actually are in this game, man. Oh, my shoulders are itching. Here we go. So we're cruising out 6 miles, man. How far is that? Let me have a quick look here. Oh, we can just cut that. We're literally backtracking like a couple miles. Why is my wheel wanting to do that? Hello? Please don't do that. Alright, I just want to jump that, but that looks like some heavy damn shrubbery over there. I don't know why my wheel is forcing itself over. Alright, road trip progress, perks. We have 2 perks left. So we have 2 points. So, what we could do... earn 25% extra XP from speed traps. Ghost state is longer. What is this? You know what? I think we'll wait so we can actually get a solid... look at that. Why did that do that? Now we're back to normal. Okay. Okay. I'm not even going to complain, man. We're good.
100 yards. Turn left.
Take that damn exit right there. 92 out of 305 roads. You guys know what's happening.
Turn left.
I can't do this, can I?
Calculating route.
Damn. I really thought I was going to be able to jump that. That is not cool. Because now our truck's going to be all... Oh, man. Okay, okay. I think we're okay, though, still, thankfully. I thought our truck would have been completely destroyed coming head-on with the damn guardrail, you know, but... I'll take it, though. Coming in hot right now. Look at this.
400 yards, turn left.
I want to go up that mountain right there, man. See, I mean, the truck feels nice, and honestly, I cannot wait to really tune this up for a drift car and do a really nice build on this, because I think, you know, once we get the big old V8 in this thing, the 6.7 liter, that this thing is just going to be a monster on the damn track. It really will be. Excuse me, sorry. My bad. Ooh, what is this? Aston 177. Okay. You look nice, man. You look nice. Trust. All right, 2.7 miles left. Just a nice scenic drive right now, you know what I'm saying? Woo! Almost right off the damn mountain right there. Oh, excuse me there. God damn. Now, overall, though, I mean, this map is quite big. I mean, I've been playing this now for quite a few hours, and, you know, we haven't even explored half of this map. So, you know, I'm very excited to see how big this is, and as well very excited to memorize this map and, you know, start doing sections and lines and videos for you guys on, you know, the proper drifting lines to take and stuff like that too. So I'm very excited for a lot of those videos to come out, and I hope you guys are as well too. As I said, if you guys are new, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We got a lot of content coming in terms of Forza. Oh shit, almost that tree. That would have been vicious. We're okay, though. We're okay. But yeah, lots of content on the way. You know, drifting builds, car shows, online lobbies. Just is going to be absolutely insane. King lobbies as well, too. So I hope you guys come along to this damn journey that we're in with Forza Horizon 2, because this is the game of the year, man. This is the reason why I picked up an Xbox One, as well as NHL. But this is the main reason why. Xbox One for Forza Horizon 2, Forza 5. I can't say anything else, man. This is absolutely insane, this game. A little Manji right before we get there. I wonder if we can flip this thing.
Alright, you made it. And now it's time to party before we head out for tomorrow's road trip.
Hell yeah, love party. Destination champion. Hell yeah, man. Hank Shock. No wonder you came in second, man. Look at your damn name. I know mine's not that better, but jeez. Evo Briz. Yo, he was with us that entire time, so I'm not surprised by that at all. Oh, 12 more championships to unlock the finale. I wonder how that's going to go. I know a couple people already posted up the finale on YouTube, so... I haven't watched that, man. I'm not going to watch that. That's a big spoiler in the game.
All right, well done.
Yes.
You completed your first road trip of the summer. This makes you eligible to join a Horizon Club. Clubs allow you to gather together with friends and like-minded racers to team up, compete, and earn rewards.
All right. No. Major Nelson. Level 43, 219 members. We're going to beat that, man. So this is going to be our club. Now, we're going to make our club right now, club name. We're going to make this Team Slap. If you guys are unaware of what that is from, that is my Facebook page for my YouTube channel. Symbols. I wonder if we can go hashtag. That would be cool if we can. Team And then all caps, slap. I hope. Come on, baby. La mafia. Oh, I hope so. Club tag, we're gonna go slap. How many letters? 4, right? Yeah, baby. Worldwide. Attitude, all welcome. All right, so for whatever reason, I tried creating the club, did not work out. So we're gonna have to do that later. So we're gonna exit out of that and let's see what is waiting for us. We have progress. We have 2 wheel spins. Let's get them, man. Big money. That is probably the lowest amount of money right there. Oh my God. Collect prizes and spin again. Let's go. Oh, I seen a Camaro too, man. I wanted that. That's all right, though. We have some more perks left. So we have 2 skill points. I need a 3rd. So we're not going to do that as of yet. We're just going to wait for that. And that is pretty much about it. So all that we need to do right now is we're going to drive over to the next cruise, Casaletto car meet. And yeah, so let's get this going right now. Here we go. Now, this is pretty much going to end us off for this episode today. You know, if you guys did enjoy this, make sure you guys slap that like button as always.
One of the top drivers is in the area. I'd mark their position on your GPS.
That was one of the top drivers right there.
If you'd like to challenge them to a head-to-head.
We ain't driving head-to-head with the damn Dodge Ram right now. You know what I'm saying? This thing's crazy. Bullshit. Oh, baby.
100 yards, turn right.
Here we go. Sliding this thing out. Yeah, baby. Oh, I see some, I see that damn rival up there. Oh, I was hoping that ass wasn't gonna hit him, but it's got a big one though, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, so make sure you guys keep a lock on the channel. Hit that subscribe button if you guys are new. We got lots of Forza Horizon 2 content coming. Make sure you guys go look at the earlier videos as well too of this game. You know, I've posted a lot of content so far, so make sure you guys go check that out. We're going to hit this car meet, and I'm going to be done talking for this. So thank you guys very much for watching today. Jabuta Slap Train, I'm out. Peace.
Welcome to the Castelletto Car Meet. The showdown routes around here take in some of the beautiful coastal roads. People come from all over the world to drive these roads. Don't bring me back.